Again, when you first came in, I made a comment about your bow tie, but I was kind of jealous because yours is much better than mine. It's very good to see you this evening once again. Could you tell me why you came tonight? Why did you come out tonight?
Well, basically, I'm trying to trace my African roots, understand my ancestors are from Cameroon and Nigeria. Plan to take a trip there this year. In fact, within the end of May and going into July, hopefully, just to explore that area and try to see if I can make some connections.
Well, the question to ask is, do you like African food?
I love African food. Based on what I've already tasted here, it's spicy, and I like spicy foods. I like plantain, and I'm looking forward just to go over there and sample the various foods.
I don't mean to warn you negatively, but when you go to Nigeria, be very careful when you ask for spicy food. What other countries have you been to apart from Nigeria, or where you hope to go in Cameroon or whatever?
I'm still planning that. I'm just want to get to the place, place of no return.
Yeah. The Cape of Good Hope.
Cape of Good Hope.
That's in South Africa.
I may go down that far, but...
it's absolutely beautiful. What about Liberia? What about Senegal? Do you have plans?
Well, I can't go to all of them.
Want to go to Cameroon and Nigeria first.
And Ghana, because that's right there in the same area. And then I also want to see Egypt. I also want to see Ethiopia, Kenya, Tanzania. So I'm still in the planning stages and trying to pick the places I would like to go.
I'm biased because I'm from Uganda. You didn't even say Uganda. You mentioned Kenya, Tanzania, Ethiopia. You went around them and just ignored Uganda. No, but I understand.
I do want to see Victoria Falls. So isn't that somewhere close to Uganda?
That's in Zambia and Zimbabwe. Okay. Don't worry. I won't hold it against you. Could you please tell me your name, sir?
My name is Ken Coates, and I'm a Washingtonian.
Have you found an African name yet?
Not yet.
You should get one.
I'm going to work on it just as soon as I get there.
Not Kunta Kinte.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Very nice. Thank you.